When you see a miracle like that, how can you deny the existence of the gods? Believe it or not, there are some that do. There was a man who scorned the gods and declined to sacrifice on their altars or do them honor. Nothing was sacred to him. He only looked for the usefulness of things. One day he found a tree beloved by the gods. It is said that he who destroys the tree will be destroyed by the tree just the same.